Standing by, presented by Swickley Car Store. Danny? All right, Rob King, thank you very much, and welcome back to the home of the big comeback, where the Penguins prevailed today in overtime by Evgeni Malkin, who had a couple of big goals tonight. And Geno, let's start with the third period. You're trailing 3-0. You're looking for any kind of momentum. Why did things change?
Yeah, it's been a hard game, and thanks guys, every guys tonight play hard. Third period, we talk after second period, and guys understand what's going on, and great job.
Okay, let's talk about great job. Let's talk about your game-winning goal. Show me what happened here.
Oh, it's Stalzi. Stalzi, great move. Defenseman missed stick, and Stalzi, two defensemen, great move, and great pass me, and shoot high fall.
Is this the kind of win, before I let you go, is this the kind of win that can help push this team in the right direction?
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Tonight, great job, and maybe we need next game the same.
All right, Evgeni, thank you for the time.
Thank you.
Rob, Jay,